as a choice for me, for art. It's a way of discovering how the world works, how spirituality works, how basic practical things work within your body.
I think my aim is to get more of an understanding. When I look at something, I can learn to read art more.
Something in this place is, as I could describe it, like this. The creative energies, the creativity is brought very close to our experience. It's very serious because it's different in other places. It's something in the field of the, you could say, the etheric or the energy around this place makes it more accessible, makes it more reachable for us to work with the creativity.
The way we're working here is not giving a recipe, it's more to find out about art, about ourselves, about life as such, and what we want to do by it or with it. So I think that's more important. So it's a process, we are growing into it. And it's a process of discovering, it's a process of understanding.
Aqui, de um jeito ou de outro, vivendo as estações, parece que é uma transformação a cada ano, para mim é muito diferente vindo do Brasil. E daí parece que junto com a natureza você consegue viver uma transformação gradual. E para mim isso é muito importante no processo criativo.
Eu acho que 其实艺术 存在我们生活中 是我们生命里面不可能缺少的元素 那只是我们有没有给自己一个 空间或是时间 去专注在这个上面
ペインティングをしてますが本当に色はどんなのか本当に色っていうものは何なのかとか本当のアートを学べているような気がします。
I think it's a universal language through which every person can speak to each other. And it's an extremely powerful tool to express ourselves.
Al final yo pienso que simplemente se trata de querer comunicar, ya sea pensamientos, sean emociones.
Because the last boat has expectations.
¿Y qué hago yo? ¿Por qué hago arte?
Y sabes dónde firma el arte, a client. They want for you, they have a favor, that want me to do the
reason
why I'm
Es bedeutet eine wahnsinnig große Freiheit, sich selbst Grenzen setzen zu können oder zu lernen, sich selbst Grenzen zu setzen.
Why art is for me, why life, why live? It brings me to that, who are we and all those questions that I think we live with all the time, and it's a chance to actually work it through with something real.
Okay.
For you.
For me. Thank you.
Yeah,
for me. For you.
Trata de descubrirlo, ¿no? No se escoge qué lleva ahí.
La terre ou le ciel, le soleil ou la neige. Seul l'avenir le dira.
Opens the new, the creative, the not known, the thing which needs to be explored. And just in these years now, this is a question for many people. So why art is in the air, and we notice it's a necessity.
Я думаю, потому что искусство — это единственное, что я нашла
то, что оздоравливает человека изнутри.
It doesn't mean that I have the potential to be a great artist, but I have the potential to put what I want on the landscape. And to me, that's, you know, living.
Je pense qu'on est arrivé à une époque où chacun a besoin de s'exprimer individuellement et partager cette expression ensuite avec les autres.
Like a pocket of seeds, and it has, I think, the ability to place seeds into the pockets of all the students so that when they go out into the world, the students will be able to recognize where they have to share some of the seeds that they were given at Emerson.
Thank you very much.
Grazie mille.
Ciao.